arrested in honor of his slain daughter Victoria wrapped up this past weekend. Derek Rogers met up with him after his arrival at London International Airport this afternoon, and Derek joins us now in the studio. Derek?
Well, that's right, Dan. A lot of things have happened to Rodney Stafford since he began his trip last month. His niece was born, raised over $22,000 for Child Find Ontario, and he seems to have reaffirmed his belief that there are good people out there. It's a faith that was shaken this past spring when his daughter Victoria